versus Paderborn. Minus to receive, Paderborn. Correction, Minus to serve, Paderborn to receive. Best of five. La One love. Hand out one all. Hand up, 2-1. Level 2-1. Hand up, 3-2. Yes, left, 4-2. Left box. Hand out, 3-4. Head up, 5-4. Six. Repo 7-5. Hand up 6-7. Thank you. to love. Start the battle, hand out. One, two. Hand out, 3-1. Hand out, 2-4. Left. Yes, left, 2-4. Head out, 5-3. Head out, 4-5.
Yes, left.
Yes, left, 4-5. Hand out, 6-5. Seven, five. Eight, five. 5. Danke, Paderborn. Two, one. Six, two.
Ha ha ha.
8-4. Thank you.
tight. Are you happy with the ball or would you like it changed? Please play on.
Padawan leads 2-1. Love. Stroke to Padawan.
Yep.
3-2. Yes, left. 4-5. 6-4. Two games all, we lose to serve. Love all. Good luck. to all. Hand up. 3, 2. Hand up. 3, 4. Six, four. 7-4.
Show them all good. 7-4 from the right, just lay off.
Thank you.
7-10 match ball. Yes, left. Track 11, match ball.
Noor, have you caught your breath again? Can you come back onto court, please? She can still run. Riesenapplaus nochmal für Noor Zayev, aber auch für ihre Gegnerin, die wahnsinnig gespielt hat. Noor, first of all, congratulations to this so important win for Paderborn. When Lennart and I introduced both teams, we said that Mulhouse are the clear favorites, actually on every position, and that the Paderborn girls need to play out of their skin in order to stand a chance of winning. You certainly played out of your skin. What are your thoughts on this match?
Well, it was a very hard game. Sarah Jane and I always play 5 games. I don't know why, but we have a similar game. So, and what bothers me bothers her. So it was always going to be close. I don't know how I won it. It was very hard, but with my teammates cheering me on, thank you very much. And with the crowd, obviously, thank you very much. I still can't believe I won, actually. It feels like it's still in my head. So, I hope the rest of the team can even put one win and we can be through to the finals. I hope so.
Ja, sie kann es immer noch nicht fassen. In ihrem Kopf geht es immer noch rum. Sie spielen oft gegeneinander und es geht eigentlich immer über 5 Sätze. Und sie haben einen sehr ähnlichen Spielstil. Diesmal hatte sie das bessere Ende für sich, was die meisten der Zuschauer hier sehr freuen dürfte. Noor, thank you very much once again. And, well, we'll see if we see you tomorrow back on this court. Ja, Lennart, 1-0 steht es für Paderborn. Noor hat es gesagt, ein weiterer Sieg würde Paderborn ins Finale bringen, aber Mulhouse sind die Favoriten immer noch auf dem Papier. Wie geht es jetzt weiter?